And it is time now to meet our pets of the week. Mary and Ed Parsons with the Wilkes County Humane Society are here this morning. Two very nice little pets. I love this dog. Tell us about him.
This is Kirby. Uh-huh. Kirby, we think, is a Doberman mix. He's about 7 months old now. He is being treated for Demodex, which is a non-contagious type of a mange. His last dip will be tomorrow, so he'll be coming up maybe Tuesday, Wednesday available for adoption.
He's so laid back. He'd make a great, buddy.
Yeah, he's still a puppy, so that's pretty good to be still a puppy.
I'm surprised. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful eyes, too. And tell us about the little kitty cat.
This is China. She was also from our animal shelter. She is about 12 weeks old now, and she's a little Siamese mixed kitten. She had a little wolf worm in her little chest, so she's getting fixed up, too.
So she's getting fixed up, too.
Yeah, well, glad. She's got beautiful blue eyes.
Glad you guys are taking care of them. And if folks want to adopt them, where do they go?
Or
who do they call?
They can look on the website at humanesocietyofwilkes.org. They're all posted there. Their website and the people that they have to contact are on there also.
And I'm sure you have lots of other cats and dogs available as well.
Oh, we have many, many.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Well, you can get more information about how you can adopt these animals or any other animals. You can go to WXII12.com and then click on the pets page. Thank you both for being here this morning.
Thank you.
And hopefully they will find some homes.